Well, when it comes to all of that holiday shopping, there's one local store that offers fashionable gifts. We have some of them here today. So joining us this morning to tell us more about Charming Treasures is Fashion Associate Emily Knobel. Good morning.
Good morning.
Gosh, quite a spread that you have here. But first and foremost, Charming Treasures and another name that I love, Charmed and Dangerous.
Yes.
Tell us about those two shops.
Well, we like to have a little bit of everything for you and make this holiday gift giving very easy. And usually the holidays mean two things. You know, you have your get-togethers and you also have your gift giving. We're here to help you with everything. So we brought a couple outfits over from Charmed and Dangerous. Mm-hmm. You know, you have your more glamorous ruffled red dress for those glamorous get-togethers.
And red is perfect for the holidays.
Yes. And it's so wonderful for the holidays. And then we have this one, which is a little bit fun and edgy. And we put our little sleevey wonder on it. So it's actually a sleeveless top. But this
what
is
a sleevey wonder?
It's the key.
Best names. Charmed and Dangerous, sleevey wonder.
It's the key to your holiday attire. It's, you know, you can make any sleeveless top. Sleeves. So it's perfect for it.
That is
the
great,
key to your holiday
attire. We're going into a cold little stretch
here. Yes, and it's going to just extend your entire wardrobe for the holiday season. And I have kind of a semi-casual dress on today with the houndstooth print, which is perfect for the holidays.
You said semi-casual, you know, but if you want to dress something up,
yes.
You also have a lot of great accessories, which
Absolutely.
I want to get to, which actually I'm wearing one of them now.
Yes. Mi Moneta, it's perfect. If you're looking for that fashionista gift, you're going to be right on trend with this. It actually just came over to the States in the fall, so you are going to be right out of the get-go with the trends on this one.
You have more down here.
Yes. Yes, and they're completely customizable, so you actually can add the coins into the pendants, so customized to that fashionista
That's
in your
nice.
Family. And then if you need another fashionable gift, pewter is perfect. So if you want to do a headband, sparkles galore, you even have some more simple pieces down at the bottom. I mean, perfect for that fashionista.
That's nice, too, because when you have something maybe like just a bold red
yes.
or something solid, you can dress it up with one of these
Absolutely.
Pieces.
Absolutely. It's a great kind of new accessory to add instead of maybe a necklace. And Carrie Underwood has been rocking these nonstop
she
lately.
She has. She has. All right, how about over here? I'm noticing,
yes.
these would probably go with a lot of different colors.
Absolutely. This is our John Madero's pieces, which is made right here in Rhode Island. Mm-hmm. And I mean, these are great for if you have, you know, that special woman in your life you kind of want to do a nice little gift for.
Yes.
They have a lot of sets. And then we also did the celebration collection, which you can actually add these charms onto and choose any one.
A gift and a snowflake?
A snowflake and a gift, which would be perfect for the holiday season.
Nice. And how about also, too, I mean, sometimes you just need, whether it's a stocking stuffer or maybe even just something smaller for that person in your life. What do you have here?
Absolutely. So maybe for the younger kids, cell phone cases, perfect for that younger kids. And these are actually pay-parte. We actually customize them right there in the store for you. So you can choose any name, any pattern.
You can do it while you wait.
And while you're waiting for your other holiday gifts, we can make these up for you as well.
Wow. And those are perfect. I mean, any those thermal cups and a phone case.
Yeah.
Everyone. Needs some of those.
Absolutely.
Quickly, where are you guys located?
We are located right in North Scituate, right in the village, right off Danielson Pike.
Perfect. There you go. All right. If you want to check out Charming Treasures this holiday shopping season, we're going to post the information on our website. It's the Roadshow page at WPRI.com.